Hello guys, once again, welcome to our channel, Sharp Edges, or newly known today as B-Voice Channel. Yan, so, itutuloy natin yung presentations natin ng Pinoy Traditional Blades, isang blade profile na common sa Luzon, and meron din sa Visayas. It was derived from a fish binakuko. Pero yung ipapakita natin ngayon is binakuko, hindi po yan gawa sa Rizal o kaya sa Visayas. Pero it is a binakuko blade profile made at Bicol region. So ito po yung overall look ng ating binakuko blade. Yan. Yung hindi lang natin matulad sa Rizal, I believe it is their signature is yung corona dito. Though may mga ganito silang handle, pero sa kanila meron yung tinatawag nila na di corona. Wala po tayong corona dito. Pero same, yan. Carabao horn handle na may mga pins, then brass sheet. So, pero yung wood natin hindi siya kamagong, hindi siya nara, bara yung wood yata to, bara yung wood. So ito yung blade niya, binakuko. Willis leaf spring yung gamit na bakal natin. So, ganun yung thickness niya. And, decanal siya. So, more or less, nasa 10 inches yung blade natin. More than 10 inches, less than 11 inches. Yung blade, and then yung handle natin, nasa 6 inches siya. This binakuko blade is forged by Bicol on Blades. Through our request and pinagbigyan tayo, so it would be for our keeping. It's same as the binakuko blades from Rizal and from Visayas. Yan, so single bevel blade siya, chisel grind. So just like from our previous video, since nasa office tayo, hindi natin maitataga sa matigas na bagay. Kakaroon lang tayo ng sharpness test. Sharpness test tayo. So, very sharp din siya. Yan o. Very sharp. So, that's our sharpness test. Maganda siya. More or less, yan. Nasa 500 grams. Magaan lang. Magaan lang. Hindi na yata gumagawa si Bicol on Blades ng ganitong profile. Pero upon request, pwede siyang gumawa. Pagbibigyan tayo. Pero pinagbigyan tayo, bali dalawa ito. Yung kasabay nito is nasa tropa natin. Dito pa rin sa City of Pines, Baguio City. Thank you for tuning in sa ating channel. Likewise, let's look forward sa susunod na episodes natin, ang kwento ng yung itak. Itak kwento 2022. Thank you and God bless.